the truth.
Oh. You ready? Oh, no mask, right? No, I mean, I'll record it. Well, I'm pulling you. I'm just slamming you to the petrol pumps now. No, sir, it's not a mask, right? Don't worry about it, I was recording it. I was about here. Mama. Here. Oh! Who's been fired? Oh, no way. What on earth? Oh, where it's sitting at the hot dog stand now. I swear to God. Yeah, look at the map, right? I'm sitting in your car in a minute, yeah? Oh, we're flying. Oh yeah. Right, you ready? Wow! Fall under the map. Your car pushed me into the map. Huh? Holy shit. That. Too bad. Funny. Oh shit. She does. What am I doing? Watch this. What am I doing? Oh no, if you do slash right, am I not standing up or anything, or am I just lying on the floor? Yeah, if you do slash right, it just puts you in ragdoll. You like getting up and down. Did you do this? Did you do that? No, I'm just lying on the floor. Have you got no fall off? Or no ragdoll on it? Yeah. Oh. Damn, is that how close you sit together? Is that how close you sit together? Got the most advanced core here right now. Tempo ma si va a me. What was it like? What happens? Did I just disappear? Yeah. Okay. Come on, we'll see what was on. Mile an hour. 120, 30. Oh, fuck. My box is priority. Where the fuck have I gone? Yeah, my character's just disappeared. Oh, mine isn't. Bastard. Okay. There we go. All my silicone super glued on beer bottles. Holy shit, that's crazy. Oh no, look at this one. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh, action. FPS drop. You need to get the tingle scrap up. Yeah, this guy's saying shit, man. This guy's saying shit about you, John. Call the fire. Turn light on then, see what else we do. Yeah. No, stop. Hold on.
And his name is John C.
Oh. Follow me.
Fatality.
You ready?
Fatality.
Bruh.
Finish him.
Oh.
Fatality.
Wow.
Finish him.
Finish him. Let's do it. Finish him. Finish him.
Bruh.
Finish him.
Fuck off! Leroy!
Jesus! And my dad's name goes all over. And what is your name? Your name? Oh yes. The lag is real. And we see about on. Come on. Come on.
Blah.
Blah. Oh shit!
My name is Jeff.
Yeah. Oh no, I fell all the way through. Oh shit. Shit, there's a lot of money. Da 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 da. Come on, come on. Says your vehicle is full. Do the shuffle button. On that song, we're not there. Wait. No chance. This way. No, I didn't work. Oh. Team out.
Karkheim is no longer random. This 21st
century. I'm fixing that. I'll fix it. So I'm going. Didn't happen. Where we're going, we don't need roads. My car's shit enough anyway, so I can do that still.
Bruh.
What an end.
Fatality.
What? Oh, what? They've opened the garage doors. Jokes. Yeah, they've done it to me once.
Oh,
Oh, I've just opened the garage door. You ever need anything recorded, yeah? You need anything recorded, just give me a call. Any movie shit, I'm down. If he's sitting in the passenger seat, is that what you're doing? Recording the movie? Yeah, jump in. I wonder if he can zoom into shit if he's sitting in the car. You see, is it like zooming or not? Oh, what? I can't zoom in, but I can drive with the camera. Hey, that's crazy. I'll get the camera, I'll get the microphone out for you. Imagine the people around MTV Cribs. See this
Thank you.
You're coming here, are you safe? See what you're harboring? Oh man, that's a fucking joke. Did you see it?
Right, being that he did the one who kept him shouting, throwing the motorbike at him to a 20-foot determine. You know, I knew he was going to be a white man, different nationality. That's all the guy could ever say to me in the car, but to get out of the car, I had any money. He just kept on going on and on, I should blow my brains out.
Come to the bar.
Natural instinct of thinking I've just got to get the hell out of here. And I, at that point, opened the car door around, ran behind me because I just thought he was going to shoot me. Way better shooting in front of the car than me running behind.
Yeah.
I called the police immediately. I mean, my mobile phone was in my pocket. By the time we get to the right service department, in a minute, like that is just slow. You just, I mean, I heard them coming out into the street.
There's a terrible lady, this whole deal was. Do you see this one happy to hijacking victim? 25-year-old estate agent Tim Robinson died.
Who's the dude lifting weights?
Two men stole his gun.
We believe it's around 10,000 cents a year. There's no actual category of
report.
It is part of the issue of cars being taken from the bridge, which you now attended.
Because the thieves are feeding an international criminal vehicle expert. The little person or chain, they're cut to nothing. Well, that then gets multiplied by maybe 5 or 6 or 7 that. And the middle person, simple to bottom line, then maybe just simple clothing, if necessary. And then that moves on to a shipping container.
Some of the people we've looked at got criminal profits of between half and two pounds at the national and international.
Up to 20,000 luxury cars are stolen from the streets of each year and illegally exported to countries like the United Arab Emirates and Spain.
The use of that kind of double type of Trojan horse, back to your history, take the Trojan. Trojan horse has taken the time to sit in, and then come back on this occasion. The Trojan horse in the car, drives through, was undetected, gets to the end, and jumping out, cash.
Cyprus is one of the biggest destinations for Britain's Trojan cars. It's an attractive market for car criminals, since the Cyprus job is the same as the UK, and it's an open market. Also, the secret just
go to the bathroom attached to the gym. And look through the first door. Hey, dude, man. I'm just chilling on the landing in a second. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah.
Okay, just what a base spent to actually get the vehicle here and change it up. Probably